Power on your camera and check that the blue indicator LED is blinking. Enter the camera name and address. Using default name and address can go to the next step directly. Enter the Wi-Fi password. Please do not connect with the 5G.
The camera is now ready to begin pairing.
Use your camera to scan the QR code. Maintain a distance of about 4 inches until you hear the confirmation.
Pairing information received.
Camera installed successfully. Fully charge the camera at first use.